five activities which are taking place in self. Why five activities which are taking place in self? Okay, realization, understanding, desire, thought and expectation. Desire, thought and expectation. So the name given to the place where realization is taking place, that name is called soul. Atma is the name of that. Okay, the place where understanding is taking place, the name, place of that name is buddhi. Okay, the place where desire, this memory, imaging, all these things are taking place, that place name is called chittamu. Okay, chittamu. And the next one, where the thinking is going on, thinking, we think. So if I ask, what are you doing? You are telling, you are thinking. So thinking ante em chestunnam ante manamu oka aspect ni teeskoni oka image ni teeskoni danni visleshisthuntam anamata. Vishleshana ante oka larger image ni teeskoni manam cut chesi danni pieces pieces ga tayar chestamu. So danne visleshana antam. That place is called vruttamu. Chittamu, vruttamu. And tasting and selection is taking place. Tasting and selection ante danni chayanamu aswadana antam. Telugu words andi chayanamu. Okay, expectation, aswadana. Okay, aswadana. What is aswadana? Is what? Sensing. Okay, so sensing. So chayanamu aswadana. So tasting is aswadana. So tasting and expectation. So ee jarige place ni manasu antam. So five things: atma, buddhi, chittamu, vrittamu, manasu. Ivanni words andi. All these things are the name of the places. Okay, so ekkada verify cheyali idi? Book lo kadu kada, man lopala verify cheyali. So I am asking you, please try to spend some time with your own kalpana shilata, okay, your own imagination. Check that, what you are imagining right now, what is there in your imagination right now. Some object will be there continuously. Objects will change, but that activity will run inside you continuously, right. So just check that. So currently what is happening, it is becoming very, very random. Okay, this moment something is there, the next moment something else is there, like that things are going on continuously, that is going on. So we have to observe that. Now the question of peace of mind. Okay, when there is a conflict in our selections, when there is conflict in our selections, okay, right, so that is called dukkhamu. Okay, that is called dukkhamu. When there is no conflict in our selection, which is taking place at the level of last level, that is mind, that is called sukhamu. If there is no conflict in that place, that is called sukhamu. If there is conflict in our thinking process, okay, that is called ashanti. If there is no conflict in our thinking process, that is called shanti. Okay, and if there is conflict in our desire, okay, it happens. So you went to some market and you want to buy this or that, this or that, this or that, there is a conflict right now. So endukante adi prayojanam tho koodi ledu, prayojanam tho unte conflicts undavandi. So a prayojanam anedi sahaja swikruti aadharanga raavali, appude conflict undadu. Manyatala aadharanga vachindanante ippudu kontam, immediately next moment conflict vastundi. So ee desires lo conflict undanukondi danne baadha antam. Desires lo conflict lekapothe danni santosham. So sukhamu, shanti, santosham. If there is lack of understanding, okay, if there is understanding, danne aanandamu antam. Okay, aanandamu, right. So these four things are there. Okay, if there is clarity in the self, that is at the level of realization, danne paramanandam antam. So these five things are there: sukhamu, shanti, santoshamu, anandamu. These four things put together, I am referring as happiness. Continuously I am referring as happiness. So we all want it, nobody can deny that. But now how we are trying to expect this kind of happiness, right? We have problems in relationships, we have problems thinking that if I have more money, I will be more happy. These two conflicts are there inside us, so we have to come out of that. Idi okaru chepte gaani tarvata ivi vintunnamandi maaku telisine antunnam, but unless until it is coming in our realization, it is not possible. It is not possible. So all this content is for us to understand and experience in our life. Okay, experience in our life. So now it has come from somewhere, but we have to experience it. So take this as a proposal. Try to think, try to spend some time with the content, and then when you understand it, automatically you go and tell others. When you don't understand it, anyway you will throw it. I am not forcing you to accept. Okay, I am requesting you to understand it, that's all. understanding is more important than accepting or rejecting. Don't accept it, don't reject it. If you accept it, then I will ask, what did you understand? If you reject it, then I will ask, what did you understand? So, understanding is more important. Agreement, disagreement, I am not bothered about it. Okay? So, my duty here is to explain and make you understand the concept. Okay? I am not here to solve any of your problems. Okay? If this is a problem, how to apply? So, I will tell the framework and show, okay, because of this problem, that problem is coming. So, you have to devise a solution. You have to devise a solution. Now, that is peace of mind I have discussed. And the second another question came, this mangrove. Okay. So, as I told you, anything which is physical is a requirement of body. We have to divide like that first, whether it is physical or non-physical. If it is physical, that is requirement of body. Now, owning it is a requirement of self. So, as such, this mangrove is a requirement of body. But owning that kind of plantation is a requirement of self. So, there are some desires which relate to both the things, which relate to both the things. So, when you say this chopper, okay, chopper is a vehicle, okay, it is actually required for transporting your body from one place to other place, right. Now, also you have some kind of transportation, but if you go using helicopter, you feel more happy. So, that is a requirement of self, but actually chopper is a requirement of body. Some desires are mixed like that. Some desires are mixed like that. When you go for food also, okay, when you are hungry, your body needs food. But how we are selecting food? Taste is priority or nurturing capability of food is priority? Taste is priority. That means we are trying to satisfy the self, not taking care of the body properly. So, that kind of confusions we can remove easily. Now, when it comes to this PhD, one question came. So, PhD is just you want to improve your knowledge on some aspect. Why do we want to improve some knowledge, improve your knowledge? Why do we want? There should be some purpose. Yes, there should be some purpose. So, what is the purpose of it? What is the purpose of it? So, that we need to understand, right? So, when we understand the purpose, automatically this name and fame related to PhD will disappear. Okay, name and fame related to this PhD will disappear, that is all. So, is it for Visishtata or for understanding the subject? So, that one has to decide. Well, I cannot decide for you, for what you want. So, some people say, no, if I get PhD, I will get promotion.
Increments.
So, for what you want PhD, that is up to you. Okay. For what you want PhD, that is up to you. Okay. And then you said publications, this, that, all these things, you, these things can be attached to what is prayojanam enti dani valla, prayojanam enti. Okay. So, if prayojanam is popularity and this kind of things, then anyway that is not sustainable. Okay. If prayojanam is to serve something, okay, for improving our understanding, thereby my participation in society will improve, then that is anyway it will lead to harmony. So, these are the questions which came right now. Are there any further questions from the viewers who are watching this one? I am welcoming the